Before the video start, please do hit the subscribe buttons for both of my channels, as many people who watch my videos are not subscribed, so please do. Hello there, this is going to be a comparison tour of the all new facelifted 2021 Peugeot 5008 versus the pre-facelift Peugeot 5008. So I'm going to show you the similarities and differences between the facelift and the pre-facelift. So let's get on with the video. So the front end, you can see it's got new headlights, new vertical LED daytime running lights, a new front grille, which looks flatter and in your face. There's also the claw of this claw effect coming out of the grill on either side. This is the camera for the 360 degree. This is a GT trim. I don't think the GT line trim has the 360 degree camera. The GT trim is fully loaded. Let's get back onto the tour. So this is has the new 5008 badge on here, and a new front bumper. I think the front end looks more, it looks smarter and attractive compared to the pre-facelift. Around the side profile, the side profile is the same as the pre-facelift, there's no changes. And the wheel designs, I think you get new wheel designs and new exterior colours for the facelift model. Unfortunately, I'm not allowed to open the bonnet nor show you the inside of the car due to coronavirus COVID-19, so I have to cut away and do the narration for that. The engine lineup remains the same as before. Comparing the interiors of the pre-facelift and facelifted model, the changes are an updated 12.3-inch fully digital instrument cluster with a black background so customers be able to read the information clearly, and a new wider 10-inch HD touchscreen display, but still, there are no AC knobs. Around the rear, the changes around the rear include new rear lights which are tinted, which are blackened out. The gloss black trim is the same as before, the spoiler, and I think you have the same rear bumper as before. But you still have these annoying fake exhaust tips. The real exhausts are here. By the way, I think this is a diesel because it only has one exhaust tip. I think this is the end of the comparison tour to show you the similarities and differences between the facelifted and pre-facelifted Peugeot 5008. Show you the differences. I couldn't show you inside, but I tried to make the best video as possible. So like this video, comment down below, subscribe if you're interested, and don't forget to turn on the bell to stay alerted whenever I upload a new video in the future.